Part of it's because of testing, and they're fearful. More times, I believe it's all school districts are struggling with very tight financial budgets, and they're fearful that these kids are only going to be with us a couple of weeks. Why go through all the paperwork, all the hassle of enrolling them in school when they're just going to disappear anyhow? I can tell you a story of a family that was on the road for 6 years between California and Pennsylvania, and moved from one community, one school district to another across state lines. And nobody, no law enforcement, no school district, no community agency representative said, why aren't these children obviously school age in school? It was a collusion on the parts of all those officials in all those states that turned their back and looked the other way when they saw children obviously of school age not in school. Again, Lancaster recognizes the importance of getting homeless students into school right away. We have 20 plus years of experience with that here in Lancaster. Wonderful cooperation from the administrators from top to bottom, classroom teacher, principals, everybody working together to help homeless students get into school and get to the job of learning.